Hi.
Hi, teacher.
Okay, let me start the test. Number one, what are these?
These are clocks.
Very good. What can you do?
What can you do?
Yes, what can you do? Yes.
I study English.
So, number three, where do you live?
Where do you live?
Mm-hmm.
I live at a something.
I live in Samsung.
Yeah, I live in Samsung.
Okay, let me think about this. And number four, where is the stove?
Stove is it's next to the refrigerator.
Yes, but where is the stove?
Next to the refrigerator.
Yes, the answer like this is okay too, but if more correct, the stove. Yes, next to the refrigerator. Okay, but it's good too. Number five, what does she want?
She wants cereal.
Yes. Number six, who is he?
He is a farmer. He is a farmer.
Okay. And number seven. What do you do every day?
Every day?
What do you do?
I do homework.
Yes. You do homework? You do homework
every day.
Yes. And number eight, do you read email every evening?
No, I don't.
Very good. Number nine, what are they doing?
They are reading bicycles.
No.
Riding bicycles.
Yes. Number ten, what do you do on Fridays?
What do you do on Fridays? I go to the school.
Mm-hmm. You go to school?
On Fridays.
Very good. Thank you. This one and this one. Okay?